And these two are a wonderful example of how love can show up when you least expect it. Love doesn't adhere to a timetable. It reminds me of the first couple I ever married. But that would be a story for another day. So, we've gathered here to join Farnsworth and Alexis in the union of marriage. It is not a contract to be entered into lightly, but seriously and with great responsibility. So do you, Farnsworth, take Alexis to be your wife? Do you promise to love, cherish, and protect her for as long as you both shall live?
I sure do.
Do you, Alexis, take Farnsworth to be your husband? Do you promise to love, cherish, and protect him for as long as you both shall live?
You bet your ass I do.
You may exchange rings. And now, by the power vested in me in the state of Georgia, I am honored to declare you married. You may seal the contract with a kiss.
Frankie.
Hi.
Fallon Carrington. Nice to meet you. I was actually just about to come meet you downstairs.
The doorman told me where I can find you, and since I don't really like to wait, here I am.
Okay, then. Duly noted. We can talk up here. So I'm not sure what your agent has told you about all this.
He told me you have an amazing deal to offer me, which is the only reason